Dear sir, I'm sorry this letter is late. It should have come at the beginning of the program. Yours, Ivor Bigbottie, age 2.
From the plastic arts, we turn to football. Last night, in the Stadium of Light, Jarrow, we witnessed the resuscitation of a great footballing tradition when Jarrow United came of age in a European sense with an almost Proustian display of modern existentialist football, virtually annihilating by midfield moral argument the now surely obsolescent catennachio defensive philosophy of Signor Alberto Fanffino. Bologna indeed were a side intellectually out-argued by a Jarrow team thrusting and bursting with aggressive Kantian positivism, and outstanding in this fine Jarrow team was my man of the match, the arch-thinker, free-scheming, scarcely ever to be curbed, midfield cognoscento, Jimmy Buzzard.
Green and burn.
Jimmy, at least one ageing football commentator was gladdened last night by the sight of an English footballer breaking free of the limpid tentacles of packed Mediterranean defence.
Good evening, Bond.
Were you surprised at the way the Italians ceded midfield dominance so early on in the game?
Well, Bond. I'm opening a boutique.
This is, of course, symptomatic of a new breed of footballer, as it is indeed symptomatic of your whole genre of player, is it not?
Good evening, Bond.
What I'm getting at, Jimmy, is you seem to have discovered a new concept of the mode with which you dissected the Italian defence last night.
I hit the ball first time, and there it was in the back of the net.
Do you think Jarrow will adopt a more defensive posture for the first leg of the next tie in Turkey?
I hit the ball first time, and there it was in the back of the net.
Yes, but have you any plans for dealing with the free-scoring Turkish forwards?
Well, Brian. I'm opening a boutique.